watch me, nay, nay. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip, watch me.
I guarantee you that at some point, everything's gonna go south on you.
Ready?
And you're gonna say, this is it.
Watch out!
This is how I end.
Commander, Mark is dead.
We have to go.
Yeah.
Now you can either accept that, or you can get to work.
This will come as quite a shock to my crewmates. And to NASA. And to the entire world. But I'm still alive. Surprise. Here's the rub. It's gonna be 4 years. No matter what happens, tell the world, tell my family that I never stop fighting to make it home.
What if I could put him in front of you? The man that ruined your life. If I could guarantee that you'd get away with it, would you kill him?
Many New Yorkers are leaving the city in fear of a fifth attack by the Fizzle Bomber.
Maybe he's doing the city a favor.
That kind of talk can get you in trouble.
The worst that I've already been through.
Something this job has taught me is that truth is stranger than fiction.
You're not talking about bartending, are you?
I'm not talking about bartending.
Follow me right in here. Here we go. Deep breath.
We're in 1963.
That's impossible.
I'm a temporal agent. We prevent crime before it takes place.
The Fizzle Bomber. His next explosion will leave 11,000 dead.
You can do this.
You have skills you've never had the chance to use, and I can give you that chance.
I get to be a temporal agent?
If you prove yourself.
Do I have a choice?
You always have a choice.
You're here to create history and influence what is to come.
Time catches up with us all.
The path you're on will take you to your destination.
This chaos. 1,000 people in an iron box. 18 years I've hated my train. 18 years I've waited for this moment.
This is your world. The train saved humanity.
The engine lasts forever.
The population must always be kept in balance.
I said sit down.
Passengers, eternal order. Flow from the sacred engine. We must occupy our preordained position. I belong to the front. You belong to the tail. Know your place. Keep your place.
I'm not a leader.
You're ready, our leader.
This is your destiny.
Can I have your attention? You're all dismissed.
Bankrupt. Better luck with your next job.
I am not a stranger to the dark.
This is not the life I promised you. Not even close.
Because we don't want your broken parts.
Girls, I think I've had an idea.
Look out, because here I come.
P.T. Barnum, at your service. I'm putting together a show. And I need a star. Every one of us is special.
I'm gonna stand up, love. Gonna try.
never made a difference by being like everyone else.
I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not? I mean, you clearly have a flair for show business.
For show business?
Mm-hmm.
I've never heard of it.
Because I just invented it.
Shoot me. Come on.
No, I can't
shoot. Do it!
How'd you like that?
Well, how do you do it?
Magic.
I'll perform this feat in a manner never before seen by yourselves or any other audience anywhere in the world.
The audience loved it.
This trick is top-notch.
You need to celebrate.
A real magician tries to invent something new. It's something that other magicians will scratch their heads over.
I suppose you have such a trick.
Actually, I do. It's the one they're going to remember me for.
What happened?
It was the greatest magic trick I've ever seen.
I need to know how he does it.
He has no trick. It's real.
Every great magic trick consists of three acts. The first act is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary, but of course, it probably isn't. The second act is called the turn.
He's obsessed with discovering your method.
The magician makes this ordinary something do something extraordinary.
Huh.
Now you're looking for the secret, but you won't find it. That's why there's a third act called the prestige. This is the part with the twists and turns, where lives hang in the balance.
Julie, come on!
And you see something shocking you've never seen before.
This was built by a man who can actually do what magicians pretend to do.
Real magic.
I know what you really are!
How does he do it?
You want the truth.
Nothing is impossible.
Abracadabra.
No more secrets.
Secrets of my life.
करना परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से, ये भी परेशान हो गए, हम भी परेशान हो गए, करो फिर।